Act two of The Drowsy Chaperone begins with this. A haunting lament from a very depressed bride. She sings it on her balcony, bathed in the pale blue light of a sympathetic moon. Which is ridiculous because it's the middle of the day. Now while you're listening to this, try to ignore the lyrics. I know it will be difficult, but just block them out. They're not the best. But the tune is beautiful and really communicates the bride's state of mind. Just ignore the lyrics.
I put a monkey on a pedestal and tried to make that monkey stay. And he did for a time, but he needed to climb and with other monkeys play far away. He left his jacket on that pedestal beside his tiny rusty cup. And I haven't got the strength to pick them up. Oh, monkey, 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 you broke my heart in two. But I'll always save that pedestal for you.
I'm just going to pour myself brandy.
Come, my little monkey. Come, my little monkey.
The tune is so simple, it just floats in the air. And I must confess, I always get a little bit misty when I think of the jacket lying on the pedestal, its long sleeves dangling on the floor. Oh, monkey, monkey, monkey!
You broke my heart in two. But I'll always save that pedestal for you. Come, my little monkey. Come, my little monkey. Do.
Okay, here we go.
Wait!
Who are you?
I'm Janet Fantagraff.
Do you need anyone?
I don't need anyone.
What about the love of one man?
What do I care about the love of one man when I am adored by millions? Do I need to be so gloomy? No, no, no. I could rule the world if so I chose.